I think I need to run out to the car. I'll give you my coat.
I need to
talk to him. Alright, well, we got one more song for you guys, and then Honey Honey's up. So you guys, thanks so much for making that so enjoyable. Stick around for Honey Honey. They're absolutely incredible. And there's nights where we have to play after them, and it's really not pretty at all. So I'm happy that we're playing first tonight. So then it's not a letdown. Your soul starts to bleed. Have you ever seen the president who killed your wife? Or the man who crashed his sister's plane, claiming he was sent of God? And when she died, in your arms late that night, in the dark, did you pray to your God to come back home? Because it ain't fair to say that these tracks are the same. So God, if you would hear me, crash this train. I said, God, if you would hear me, crash this train. To the president and the government and the judges of this place, we still wait for you to bring our troops home, clean up that messy rain. Cause it smells of blood, money and oil across our entire land. And it seems so easy to blind us with your united understand. And it ain't hard to see that our country ain't free. So God, if you would hear me, we'll crash this train. So God, if you could hear me, we'll crash this train. It's all up for yourself. So God, if you can hear me, we'll crash this train. So God, if you can hear me, we'll crash this train. I said, God, if you can hear me, we'll crash this train. I said, my God, thank you so much for it.
for listening tonight. Atlanta, Georgia.